Hi brothers and sisters, this is Phantos again, and this time what I'm going to kind of show you is something on the offer wall. There are two really good deals that I thought were, I actually kind of mentioned them last time. They're rougher, but then I kind of learned something that's going to make them a lot easier for you. And what I found out was that these two are pretty much the exact same, and they usually give a ton of gems. Well, they do give a ton of gems, so it's something you might want to do. And overall, you know, it doesn't take up a lot of storage space on your device, which is always a good thing with these. And what these are two of the casinos. Excuse me one second. Okay. What they are is a billionaire casino, which wants you to complete level 100, and used casino that'll want you to complete level 100. And it turns out these two games are the exact same game by the same company. So what happens in one happens in the other, and that's going to be important with something I'm going to show you. Now, as you can see, the amount of gems you get, 952 and 857, that's a good amount of gems. And in a lot of these cases, it'll take a while to get them, and this one will take a while. But luckily with these, you actually can do it in your sleep. So I'll show you why. Okay, didn't want to go that route. Okay, so when you go into Billionaire Casino or Huge Casino, you'll know that, like I said, you can download them both and put them on at the same time if you want. Well, no, actually don't do that, because you can only play one at a time. Okay. Now what makes it interesting is, what I found out I didn't realize before is that, let me go ahead and get this. You want to, you know, every 15 minutes they give you 100,000 chips, but also, I'll get that in a second. Okay, now what makes this interesting is this, the lottery. On weekends, you end up getting, it's 70 million, I believe on Saturdays, it is seven times the normal, and that's going to be the game changer. Now, what to do in order to kind of take advantage of that? You will get tickets every 6 hours. You don't have to play those tickets every 6 hours, you just get them. And you also get them a lot of times during your milestones. And this time I don't actually get any, I just get speed ups. But what you want to do is, as I said before, always choose the very first game they give you. In this case, God of the Sky. Okay. Now, when you start these games, they're going to give you about 5 million credits to start with. Okay? Now, what you want to do is, okay, the equation is 20 times hold on a second, let me just go through here. Okay. First, before I give you an equation, let me explain what's going on. The game is going to keep you basically even as long as you don't bet too much. So if you want to, if you can start, if you start at 5,000, you're never going to run out of gems. I'm run out of tokens, but of course that takes forever. So what you want to do is kind of make sure that whatever your bet is, if you multiply it by 20, you're not going too high. So we'll do 15. But also, now that's good for later levels. For these earlier levels, you, and when you're dealing with these, we'll do 65. I'll explain why. When you're dealing with the daily bonuses and the bonuses you're gonna get from your milestones and your level up, since you're really just starting at 65, you're gonna level up fast and you're gonna be getting all the bonuses. So you just, all you have to do is just let it play itself. You can literally plug this in and go away if you have at about this level, and it'll still be playing. I literally will go to sleep, go to work, and come back, and this will still be playing itself when I come back. You know, I'll be away for 10 hours or asleep for 8 hours. You know, it's very rare that you wake up and it's empty. And usually by then, you just have to wait till the next day. Now, like I said, what you're going to do, though, is save your lottery tickets till the weekends, because once you get that 70, you're pretty much done with 70 billion, because then you just put it at like 200 million of 200 million bet and do the same thing, and it will rocket you up. And you know, after two or three nights, you've got your 100 and you're done. And so that gives you a massive amount of gems for really, you don't even have to be there. I haven't touched anything, and it's just doing its own thing. It might get low on its own, but it'll eventually come back up. And if it doesn't, it's really no big deal, because you get free gems every single day anyway. All right, guys. I'm trying to think if there's anything else I want to show. Oh yeah. As always, I said it before, and I'll say it again. Always stick in this one. You want to stick with the first one. For one thing, the games on the two games, Used Casino and Billionaire's Casino, are the exact same. So, which I just got one daily milestone. And what we're gonna do is, I'll actually pause this and let it play itself, and we'll come back and I'll show you the other one when I'm a bit higher up. All right, everybody, as you can see, some time has elapsed. I'm up to level 23, and of course, on the other game, what I'm about to tell you will work on both of these games. The names are just going to be different. I don't remember what the name of this next game I'm going to show you is on that one, but it'll look pretty obvious, because it'll be the head of of Horus, the Falcon God, on there, on a Huge Casino, but on Billionaire's Casino. And I'm honestly thinking that Billionaire's Casino came second because, let's see, exclusive looks interesting. In fact, yeah, it'll look, the artwork on the other one is a lot better. You know, well, then again, this one could have came first, but this one, Falcon Temple. This Falcon Temple on here, I don't know what it's called over there. Can't remember. And while that's downloading, I'll go ahead and collect. You do a speed up collect to get an additional. Okay. Watch this quick ad. Sorry, guys. No reason to get it to straighten it out. And I do wish they had games like that one, but sorry, it's there. We don't edit here. It's all one take. And once I collect this, I get another 6,000. Okay, and I'm also gonna go ahead and use my lottery. And I say, I got my first. Once you get to level 20, it looks like that's when you start getting the lottery tickets. Okay, and actually what I want is the bronze puzzles to get the 70 million. Now, I might not get it, but what you want to do, kind of in between everything here, every 6 hours tap this. It might take you a week to get that 70 million. You get that 70 million, by the end of the next week you got it. Or if you start, if you don't start when the 70 million is active, you might get it at the end of your first week. So, oh yeah. And then also you want to join a billionaires league. So yeah, I'll do that. Skip. You can watch tutorial if you want. Don't really need it. Like any good guild, you got to look for what, for a good one. A trick in any game to find a good guild is to use a search. You don't have to know the name of a single search. Just type in the letter E if it comes up. Search. Now, as you see, now you get some higher level, any guild with the letter E in it. Now you just need to find one that has an open. Let's see if advanced search allows members to 50 available slots. And now you've got powerful slots. Anyone can join. Check club events. I've already missed everything, which is fine. So now the next slot we're going to talk about, and I'll also show you this, but you really shouldn't play any other games. You know, they have really good, the games on here are actually pretty decent. But if you're trying to get the coins for Animation Throwdown, ignore everything but the slot machines. Trust me, I've done the other games. They are fair, but it's gambling. Okay, Helm of Troy is also a good game, but you want the beginner. And the reason this one is good is because, oh, okay, at the top you'll notice there's this little weird tiny bar that looks like with the pyramid and the sun in the end. As you play, that bar is going to fill up and it's going to give you some of your coins back. Now, since I have 10 million, I'm not going to bet the max. I'm going to go ahead and bet 125. Normally I say you need to bet enough. Well, actually, yeah. You need to bet enough so that you have, when you start, you have 100 spins. And that would mean if I went to the max, which is 200, I would need at least 20 million. But since we're still low in level, we're going to be getting the bonuses and the milestones. So I would start it at 125 and just let it run. Okay, guys, that's how that's a little bit about these two huge casino and Billionaire's Casino. This is how you would actually get some levels, you know, get some gems easily. This is a really good way to do it. All right, guys. Thank you for watching. And have a great day.